Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door.
Got Rocky Road.
Okay, on the left, we have
a dead man in a
Shiva
freezer.
Gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
I'm guessing we have to match these symbols.
So how does all this work?
With the shadows.
Only one way to find out.
It's super. Okay.
Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
It's a trap. Indiana Jones 101.
That's supposed to happen?
No.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Mm. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly.
None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city? And it was a wonderful target for the Persians.
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered? To protect Belor.
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the Tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. Coming loose! Grab the edge, quick! Correct me if I'm wrong, but Wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Yeah, you did like a chisel.
Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky.
Spinning. We get better internet, bro.
Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone right there.
Oh. That's alright. I know you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead.
I have a feeling this chick is going to double cross me.
Razor, come on. There's no time to play Marco Polo.
Nothing.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city.
Who the hell's that talking?
Give it up easily.
Oh.
Personal.
Goodbye.
There. I'll bet the aqueduct's routed through that structure.
I doubt we're free and clear. Keep an eye out.
Get down!
Where are you? You met where I slapped you myself.
Watch the tree!
Which way are they going? Guess I wasn't supposed to do that. Chill, bro. Chill. She knows really good what I'm doing.
We're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Sacrifice.
Thank you. Up here. Think there's a way through.
Think there is a way through.
Poor bastards.
Don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted.
What kind of prison just has an opening?
Hear that?
I do. Yep, there's the aqueduct.
Up here, there's a breach.
I'm so gonna kill this dude.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Probably hired the wrong expert.
You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Take that!
Leave her alone, asshole!
Let's make this quick.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it. You're making this easy.
I hit.
Proud of yourself?
Yes.
A little, yeah. Come on.
He punches too fast. Oh, now he's punching three times in a row. Can I not?
To rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Right. Grab on something! What? Anything!
No way, just jump.
Oh, shit! Razor!
suppose. You okay? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I think so. Mm. Hey, take it easy. We've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
After all that, there's no treasure.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav.
I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course. You sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
I don't think taking it easy is an option here.
Gate. We made it.
What's the... Wait.
Fraser. The gate's that way.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place.
I'm actually just looking for loot.
This is how it looked to the Persians. Before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Oh, all my dad's research. And the tusk wasn't even here. Come on. Let's get that thing open.
No. First. But that was a treasure.
Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, we better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn Bex, but he's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's
kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him for
dead.
You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway.
Your history with the Sarve made you the obvious... Oh.
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates.
You just punched me.
I think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
After her.
Mm-hmm. I'm not really liking her. She's always in the way. She can jump higher than me.
I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4.
What happened to my man?
Here's where the aqueduct picks up. Must have raised the Nandi statue.
That little weak spot in between crossing edges and the crack of my ribs falling 75 feet jumping over a ledge.
Slow down. Dignity.
Do you? Got sucked in the throat. There's always a game. It's not the way. what he's doing. I'm getting bored real fast. Turn.
Try this way.
Need some more C4. Nope.
Getting that deposit back. Heard C4 pairs with APCs nicely.
Thanks to you. guess she doesn't like her now.
Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there.
I don't know where right there is. Please.
Look, Asav is getting a head start, and we need to hurry.
We?
Shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table.
I need your help. Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
No.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough.
What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Shortcuts.